Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. How are you today? Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Here's Daily Crop. To help you along your way. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. Whatever time of day this is for you, welcome to the Daily Crumb. This is the morning for me. We should be we should get quick. The friendly, freaky ass, sweet grass water medicine woman. Was Christiana Carr? Chris Carr, superstar. All these beautiful divine beings right here. Welcome. All you beautiful divine beings. We're here too. I'm gonna go through this. Quick. I just saw an email. It was actually sent on Monday. I was looking, but, you know. God, I didn't see that right away. But anyways. So they wondering if I'd be out this weekend. This weekend isn't even the 30th. And no. I haven't reflect back. I'm going to be 49 in June. Proud of my age. I'm almost golden. One year from golden. But when I look back, 49. It took me my whole life to get this one place. Even growing up, my mother fled the abuse. We were in subsidized housing growing up. And then her and the Bob father, they finally bought a place, but then that went to, they lost that place. So even in my whole life, my parents, they had one home, and one home was owned. I've lived below the poverty line my whole life. And I've utilized the resources there to me, and I'm trying to share with others. No matter what resources are there, you cannot secure a place for them. First and last, and these finance people, they would know that. So I'm starting to see them a whole lot differently now. Now they were great and loving and understanding people, but you know what? I don't know. We got to check ourselves. You know, it's easy to say, oh, you know, I feel for you. My heart goes out to you when you're sitting in your places, all your stuff's taken care of. You don't have these concerns about the roof over your head after having to have to humble yourself to go into a food bank or something, or to go ask for help, you know? Do we take advantage of that? We keep sending those prayers out when there is more that we can do, but we just send prayers. I don't know, that's how I've felt a lot from a few people. There's more. I don't know. Anyways, I'm just feeling defeated. Worn out. I've been pushing through burnout for years. They're just one thing after another, after another, after another. And I keep going and keep that smile on and keep growing and keep that I'm a human being. This body is limited. The spirit is not. Oh, there it is. It flew off the top of my finger. I thought one flew out there. I didn't see where it went to. Have patience with all things. But first of all, with yourself, Francis de Sales. Write down ways in which you can be more patient with yourself. Keep this list handy to reference when needed. I can be more patient by knowing I'm only one human being. And I know the work that I've done, and I've worked hard my whole life. I internalize things. It doesn't always show on the outside. A lot of people say, well, I didn't know you'd be going through that because, you know, well, whatever. And they, I'm finding the biggest, I don't know. I'm sorry. Okay. What did that say? Do you have patience with yourself? How can you be more patient with you. Do you expect more from you? Right? Because this world expects a lot. Push, 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 push. Let's go fast, 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 fast. You know, like, come on. Humans, we need rest. We have the human bodies. We don't keep pushing our machineries and equipments like that. Like, we push our human bodies. Hey, those machinery and equipment, at least you can get new parts for those. I guess they're working on that for us. I don't know. I've been trying to be more patient with myself because I have had... There has been people that have been patient with me. Not that many, not the ones closest to you or whatever. Like, I just... I don't know, whatever it was. It doesn't matter. This is just where it is, you know? This is my home. I wasn't meant to move from here. This was my... I was going to keep this place forever. I could rent it out, have a place in BC or whatever. Multiple streams of income where it would start paying for itself. I had great plans. No chance to implement that. It took me this long to get here. I know. Spent my whole life starting over since baby. We've had to go, leave, fleeing that abuse. Always starting over. Always starting over. Here I am. I gotta start over. Again. Like from scratch, you know? No, I got more wisdom. I know. Now. Moon lunch. Time to retreat. The time to rest is when you don't have time for it, right? I need that. I'm gonna go early to the no-go. And because there's the last day of chair yoga today, I'm gonna go early, tap into their Wi-Fi, and get this uploaded, right? So the retreat, I'm gonna go take that rest and just, you know, work through the emotions, let the emotions flow, let it go, and then I can grow, right? Move on, keep going, and then I can make those advancements because I'm transmuting this shit. I've been transmuting a lot of shit since I got here. Oh my goodness, 8, 8, 6. Okay, that's a 6. That's 8, 8, 6. Interesting. Okay, but we're transmuting that shit. And I don't want to be all hard. That's not me. I keep that soft and supple skin. Okay, and I found that strength in the vulnerabilities. I used to put on that big, strong, big, strong, big, strong. But you know what? If you keep looking like, hey, I got it all together, hey, then everybody thinks you got it all together, then you don't need any help. I mean, that was the biggest thing for me, that I don't want anybody to worry about me, that I just keep putting on the face, everything's okay, everything's okay. It's not that everything's okay. Then I do it all to myself. I don't know. But the respect, there's the other 8. 888, infinitely. Infinitely great. We need to respect those spaces, right? We need that assertiveness, not aggressiveness. There's been lots of aggression in my life. That's why I don't want to be like that. Ever. Although that has come out of me, and that traumatizes me myself. I don't know. Let's be assertive, bold. Take a stand. I'm fighting. Show my love and light. That's all. I'm not a money person. But there's lots of people that just want money. 1, 2, 2. Hey, Yoka. Let's fool ourselves. Humor and opposites. We'll find that inner peace. And once we have that inner peace, right, it's not going to be thrown off anybody else. That's what I'm working on. Having that respect for myself. Oh, everything filled out. That's how it feels right now. You know, you can build a stack of cards and you can work so hard on that. You can work so hard. And it can only take a little sneeze. You can even do that yourself. Or hey, somebody come in and go and sees how hard you're working and just goes a little, you know, and they do it. A spite, whatever it is. I don't know. Whatever that is. I gotta go. Biggest heart hugs ever. Love you all. Thank you all. Thank you for being you. Shining your light through in everything you do. Because you know what? This world needs you. Just be you. Fully holy and true. Don't let this world miss out. Know that's you. I'm so glad you're here. I'm so glad you choose to stay every day. Let's grow, grow, grow. Slow, slow, slow. Make this another one for us today. Love you all. Thank you. I'm always okay, even when I don't feel that way. It'll be fine. It's in divine hands, not mine. Thank you.